razgovaramo sa prvim čovekom CSKA, Andrejem Vatutinom. You are getting emotional again about this title of CSKA.
We deserve this title 100%, and it was nervous like always. Also was nervous in semifinal with Real Madrid. It's difficult to say something, you know, interesting after the final. You know, I'm so happy, team make me proud.
Can you compare this title with that one in Berlin from your angle, emotional angle?
How we win in Berlin, it was much more emotional, you know, with this story with Viktor Hrepa shot, with overtime, blah, blah, blah. Here, different story. Different story was so difficult semifinal with Madrid. Madrid was the favorite of this game. I was thinking before the final, we have emotion or we don't have emotion, you know, for the final. But excuse me, it's difficult to say something.
It's okay.
I am empty, you know, psychologically. I am.
There are many, many stories about this team. Will this team stay together?
From the beginning of the season, great atmosphere in the locker room, great atmosphere inside the team, and one player in the beginning of the season told me we have very good chance to win because atmosphere great, and you saw.
And for the next season?
It's too early to talk about next season. I'm thinking now only about celebration.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you for you. Thank you.